We're standing on Harvey Cedars on Long Beach Island, New Jersey. The Army Corps of Engineers is helping rebuild the beaches in this community. There's a dredge offshore, there's equipment. We're building up a protective dune and a berm, the flat space in front of the dune on the beach, to get this community ready for future hurricane season and to help reduce storm damages from future events. This project is a partnership that we have with the state of New Jersey, and the federal government is working to help reduce future storm damages to this community and others up and down the New Jersey shore. On Long Beach Island, it was really a perfect test case during Hurricane Sandy because we had a project built in certain sections of the island. And so as engineers, we were able to observe areas that had a project right next to areas that didn't, and we could see the difference that this makes.
The project was originally constructed in 2010 and was in place when Sandy, Superstorm Sandy hit. This is one of the portions of the island that sustained very minimal damage, mostly because the dunes were in place and protected against the storm. And the communities on either end of this project took significant damages, and some homes were condemned, and they didn't have the dunes that we built here. So the dunes really did their job and protected this area. On Long Beach Island, the 22-foot high dune with the 200-foot berm in front of it was the authorized plan. After the Sandy Relief Act was signed into law, we will have the funding and the time to build the project in its entirety.
So the way beach nourishment or beach fill works is a dredge transits offshore to what we call a bar area, and that's a place on the seafloor where there's suitable sand that we can pump onto a beach. The dredge sucks up that sand, holds it in what's called a hopper, a container in the dredge, comes back towards the shore, and pumps it onto the beach through submerged pipe and through baskets, and then bulldozers and land equipment maneuver the sand and push it into a dune and a berm that's protective and helps reduce storm damages. Right now on Long Beach Island, we're pumping about 3 million cubic yards of sand onto the beaches here. So really, it's the equivalent of about 150,000 dump trucks dumping sand onto this island and moving it into a protective berm and dune system. Helping rebuild the beaches along Long Beach Island is one part of the federal response to Hurricane Sandy, but the Army Corps of Engineers does a lot of other work for the Federal Emergency Management Agency. We help fill the breach at Manteloca, New Jersey. We help dewater facilities, but this is just one aspect of the federal response to the storm. We're working right now to get this built before hurricane season is fully upon us, to get it completed so we can reduce future storm damages to the communities on Long Beach Island, New Jersey.